equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them.
Little ghost. No report this EMF time. Reader.
Be careful. You're going
witness.
In blind.
Witness ghost event. Margaret. Okay, let's just go in. So first, where is the breaker? Is it all the way at the end there? So right side, bottom floor, near the end? Okay, we'll bring our mic, just in case, a flashlight. I guess a camera, just so we see. First we'll go start with the breaker. This mission solo before, so I'm not sure where I'm going. I believe there's a door at the end of the hall here to go in. Oh, I think that's it. Okay. Are you in here, Breaker? Check our sanity and start bringing in what we need. This is a long hallway. There's any cameras facing that way, but I don't know. We'll just go in with our own stuff. We'll turn on some lights and see. Okay, now what's the sanity at? 94. Some EMF, but not much. So we need EMF reading, and we'll bring this in just in case. And that. We'll leave the camera here. Actually, no. I'll leave this here for now. Okay, there we go. Not sure if there's any lights over here. Open both doors. Well, we'll start here. Heard that. Let's see if we've got anything with that. A lot of stuff in there. So far, I'm not seeing anything, but I will bring another camera. I'll try the other room. Gotta be in that room. What door did he touch? Yeah, he's in there. There's a ghost orb. Okay, so we've got a ghost orb. Do we have fingerprint? Spirit box. Let's start with those. Try them out. Where are you? Ghost orb, freezing temps. Let's go find out what we're playing with here. So what do we got? We've got freezing temps, spirit box, and ghost orb. So we've got a mare. And a mare likes the lights. So we'll have to turn all the lights on. So we'll take that. We'll take a crucifix. Don't need you. Take a crucifix. What else do I need? EMF reader. I'll come back for that. Sanity. Still good. Okay. So we'll have to turn the lights on. Let's try. Nothing here? What else did I need? EMF reader. That shouldn't be hard. Keeps throwing things and touching everything, just like that. We'll take another crucifix, why not? Yeah. I'll try one more light and see. That was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Can you show yourself? Give us a sign. Do something. Show yourself. I can't remember what their name was. Let's go find out. Let's turn this off, though. Don't need those on. And we'll turn this main light on. There we go. Much brighter. Their name is Margaret. Margaret Kirk. 82% sanity. We're still good. Always touching something. Margaret Clark, show yourself. Margaret? Sure if that's gonna work. We'll see. Yes, interaction. Perfect. Margaret Clark, show yourself. Manifest. Does not like lights being on. Margaret Clark, show yourself. We need a ghost event and a photo of the ghost. Margaret? Margaret Clark? Where are you? Manifest. Give us a sign. Margaret Clark, give us a sign. Let's turn this light off for her. Margaret Clark, show yourself. No stompy stompy. Show yourself. Margaret Clark. Do something. Not that. Show yourself. Manifest. Margaret Clark. Might have to take the crucifix out of that room. Let's see, what's our sanity? We'll take a pill, we'll take the crucifix out of the room, and let's see if we can get her to show herself. So we still need the ghost event and the photo of the ghost. Margaret Clark, show yourself. Give us a sign. Margaret Clark. Is she throwing things in here? Margaret Clark. Okay, that's a little noisy. Margaret Clark, show yourself. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Margaret Clark. I don't think she wants to come out and play. Margaret? Do something. Show yourself. Margaret Clark. Show yourself. Show yourself. Margaret Clark. Give us a sign. Margaret? What is she doing? Oh, can't throw that back in there. Give us a sign. Show yourself. Margaret Clark, show yourself. No stomps. Where are you? Show yourself. Margaret Clark. Show yourself. Okay. I don't know what to do. Doesn't seem like she wants to come out. She wants to touch everything, but she does not want to come out. Two interactions. Okay. We'll smudge, maybe. Maybe that'll do something. Sanity is at 90. Very confused. Yes, keep touching those doors. Seriously? Did she really blow the power? Yep. Now she wants to come out and play. Margaret Clark, show yourself. No touching the doors. Show yourself. Margaret? Margaret Clark. I want to take a photo of you. Come on out. I give up. So we've got our book filled out. There's a mayor. I'm leaving.
Welcome back. I've prepared some